You've been super consistent this year, and even, you know, you got fourth place, World Championships. Like, you know, that's a big deal. Just, you know, how you feel about it?
Well, yeah, it's a great feeling running against the US guys, which is, they are the top three guys in the world. So, it's a great feeling, even to come to make it to the finals. It's a great feeling. I know that people in Jamaica is happy with me.
Dude, you know, you were the only Jamaican to make the final. Did you feel like pressure coming into the final, or is it like, you know, it's cool?
Well, I didn't have any pressure because I was just focusing on executing my race and, yeah, to see if I could make it on the medal podium, which didn't happen, but I am still happy that I finished the race healthy.
Yeah, very close. And who's your coach right now? Who you work with?
Coach Glenn Mills.
Right. And what is that environment like? I mean, Glenn Mills, you know, he's coached so many amazing athletes previously. What's that like for you?
Well, it's an excellent feeling. You know, that he's one of the best coaches in the world. And anything he says, I just listen to him and do what he tells me.
Yeah. And then what's next? Do you plan to go, do you have plans for the rest of the season in terms of Commonwealth or anything else?
No Commonwealth, but I may go on the circuit, but we'll discuss that later.
Good job. Looking forward to the future. You got a very bright future, my brother. All right? Thank you.